What is going on? Happy people. How are you guys doing today? Today we are in Barbies. And I'm in the village of Alness, approaching the Black Bush Pool entrance. As you can see the arch up ahead, that's Adventure Village. And if I make a right after this arch over the bridge, it's gonna take me down into the Black Bush Pool. But because the rain fell this morning and the road is bad, I'm not gonna go into the Black Bush. Alright, I'm gonna head to Skeldon side. That's Black Bush there. So this is we're heading into Limnir. Limnir is the other village. But it's Limlir, but some people call it Limnir. I got a couple of friends in this village. I got my boy Anirud, the contractor man. My boy Ramadar. And Ravu. Very Calypso Hut, don't you? This on your left here is Calypso Hut. Where all these trucks and the equipment's ahead there is Mumbai Ani Road. Right over here is Ani Road. He's a road builder, a road contractor. Mumbai Ramadar, the back there, man. So we're heading into the village of Narni. I got some fun memories of this Barbies back in the days when I used to drive the fuel tanker. I used to bring fuel all the way to Skeldon, through in Black Bush Boulder, you know, different parts here. These areas is basically farming. Rice farming and cash crop farming. This is bushland, or number 27. I got some good friends in this village too. Nobody Devo live in this village. Plant a lot of watermelons, seasoning, rice, vegetables. Barbies is one of the counties that has, you know, the largest production of vegetables and seasoning, and I think they're the largest producer of rice as well. I used to believe it's Essequibo, but I am not certain with the statistics if they produce more rice than Essequibo. Some parts of this road can get really lonely, but this is the countryside, yeah, that's how it works. In the urban area, it's populated. The rural community, you will find vacant lands, just sitting there doing nothing. Of the Caribbean race. So he would get this rice to buy in supermarkets in America and Canada, in those West Indian stores. We cook Caribbean rice, it's a good rice. Waiting to get snow cone. here regulates the water to the ocean, the Atlantic Ocean. It's a channel and a canal. Fishermen that leads to the Atlantic. And on my right here, it's the other entrance to Blackbush Polo. Yeah, you can enter from here as well. Going in there, it's Blackbush as well. Remember these areas? So you see, come back out from there when I used to drive the fuel truck. We would exit here and then we would go up to 55 and deliver fuel to a guy there. This number 45 finish. Going 47, 48, 49, 50 until you reach 70 something, I think, in Skeldon. Village. From Blackbush entrance there, Friendship area, and we're gonna end this video here at number 55 Village. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, if you've seen your house, you could drop a comment and say, well, this is my house, you know, let me know what you think. Peace out, and from 55, we are gone.